take y'all way back. 7 years old, I'm looking up to the gangsters in the hood, cause to me and my cousins, yeah, they represented good. Even when we played cops and robbers on the block, nobody wanted to play the cop, digger, cause the cop was a pussy ass bitch. And if you played the cop, nigga, you got your ass kicked. I was a curious child. I used to hang out by the barroom and study the gangster style. The way they talk, the way they walk, the way they act, the way they wore that gangster hat. Tilted, brim laid flat out. Now that's the type of shit I'm talking about, yeah. Cigarette in one hand, drink in the other. Leaning to one side, cooler than the motherfucker. With them gangsta ass nicknames, Gilly Boy, Pokey, Big Joe, Goldie, and Lil Lane. True motherfucking Mac Daddies. Bitch on his side, driving a 73 Cat. With a chrome plated 357. Ready to send the motherfucker on that stairway to heaven. I was fascinated, yeah. I let them influence me, and my mama hated, but she still gave me love, cause my mama understood that it was in my blood. See, it was a psycho, and in a few more years, she wouldn't have to worry about a Michael, cause I'll be making my own decisions, yeah. Coming up fast, clocking cash, straight gangsterism, yeah. On and on and on. That, yeah. Now it's 93, I got a name for myself. Made a little wealth, played the cards I was dealt. Didn't go for self, now I'm a G, and every motherfucking body know me. Niggas in the hood all got love, cause they saw me raise up from a motherfucking scrub. And hoes that I know from way back before, they used to say no, all wanna go to the hotel, cause they claim that they interested. And everybody talking about the shit that they wish they did, but I surpassed all that. They used to wanna know if I was down, now they don't ask all that, cause they believe in what they seeing, a young nigga coming up fast. Yeah, straight G. Yeah. On and on and on.
Back as a youngster, peeping out my folks. Some were straight G's and some went out smoking dope. I had to cope with it, be a man and stay strong. Even though some folks didn't think that I'd live long, I watched grandpa shoot dice at the liquor store, hitting licks in the dope on Juke, man and Big Joe. Walking out the dope with a gallon of Jack, selling straight cess buzz, cause back then it wasn't no crack. And matter of fact, to this day I'm doing shit like grandpa in every way. I got my hustle on low, I ain't frontin', just a young nigga in this world tryna have something. Yeah, that's the environment I know. That's how I was raised and that's how I'ma go. I don't know will I ever be a cellmate, but I do know I'm never going straight gangsterism. Yeah, really dope. 3-2 of the motherfucking high stove. Down with the motherfucking GB. And y'all gon' hear the original big baby, really dope. And the motherfucking 9 to the trade deuce. I know you heard that, big baby. Yeah, we got Sig in the motherfucking high stove from Oakland. Yeah, we got Big Mike. Yeah, Fatty Hattie. Yeah, we got Big Chief and Lil J. Really dope. Say, big baby, look at my D. You fucking bitch. You really dumb. Beat on the motherfucking house. Yeah. My nigga face and feel. Really dope. They can't fade this soft shit, though. They can't fade it, though. I'm out of this bitch.